first picture we have is Yibo. He has dreadlocks actually, and it's not real dreadlocks, it's fake one, but yeah, it's like something that people can wear because they can just wear for 1 or 2 days, and after they can just remove easily. Because real dreadlocks you cannot remove easily because this is your real hair. You can make it, so you cannot. And when you have one, it's really difficult to remove. So, Yibo has fake dreadlocks, but he's like very good. I mean, that's really good quality. Trying to get my money back straight.